to another Hello Neighbor video, and today we're gonna get the crowbar, and I know exactly how to. If you're wondering how, well, it's simple, okay? So, first, I'm gonna go inside the neighbors. It's a classic one. It's a nursery. Now that's what we need to do. Yeah, we're done. Okay, yeah. No, that's not it. Okay. Then we're gonna go to here. Oh, here, didn't you? Whoa. A flashlight. Oh, there it is. We probably could find other ones too. Where is he? The sound. Gonna wear them like this for now, cause the sound is too loud. But I don't know the neighbor too much, so maybe flick that like that. I'm sure. No. Also, I think the one inside that was supposed to be. Yeah. And also, I think I. Oh, wait a minute. No. Huh? Hell. The flashlight. There you go. There you go. No. This neighbor's bad at this. Not again. No. Stop. Please. Move. Ha. No. No, stop. You never know the name. The one inside needs to be. The one inside needs to be. Shh. Good. Neighbor. Neighbor broken. You know, I'm just gonna put my headphones down for a sec and get the car.
Kafka? Yeah. Like why?
Don't blame me for your orders.
I don't know where the neighbor is. He's gone. Good. See that over there? Where is it? There it is. Yeah, that's a key. Flushing all the water down there. Neighbor, okay? I don't know. But this means. Oh, he can't go anymore, so. Don't worry about that. Oh no. I'm stuck. Wait a minute. Oh no. There it is. And now we're stuck on. Of course I'm not stuck. I'm really gonna let you guys down. I'll never know. Now we're not gonna unlock the door because this is the problem. I don't want to check our shrink. Stop. Okay. So now we're gonna go up here. Okay, guys. So, almost. With the crowbar. So, now we're gonna go up here and how this goes. Also, we're gonna take this bucket and break one of his windows, kids. Okay, now we're gonna go quick. Yeah. Ever gone up here. No, guys, this is not like the greatest way because it's kind of hard. But the red key, I don't even know how to get this. So. Yeah, I'm gonna just go down here and place them on the toilet. Yeah. There you go. Okay, so now we're gonna get a pot. I'll pick, so. I'm gonna go over here and see if he can see me. Cause we did that before, and but let me first see how long it is. Not very long at all. Okay, so I haven't been talking that much because I don't really have much to say. But oh no! Oh no! Please, neighbor. Ay ay ay. Go. Come on. I get the crowbar. I still don't know what the crowbar does in Act 1, but... Oh no! I know what it does in Act 2, but not Act 1. Oh dear. Quick. No! Please don't do this, Nabal. Let's see if we can trap him. Yeah. Wait, what? We're trying to get the crowbar to use this. Okay. Could go this way now. I know how I'm alive, but... Ah! Stop, neighbor, please! I don't... Come on, neighbor. I don't know. Go. Ha! 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 Neighbor, I'm almost out. Guess what, neighbor? I'm gonna get out of here. Prison. Go. Go. Yeah. Yeah. Look, one nail left, one nail left. And then we're gonna throw the crowbar. And this is not how this person did this, okay guys? If you watch this video, you know this is not how the person did this. So, okay. Go, go. Okay, neighbor, I got your crowbar and now I throwed it away because I don't really care about it. Okay guys, now we slow the neighbor down. He's so wide. We're gonna get out. We're gonna grab these quick. Ah! Neighbor! Please! I'm trying to escape, okay? Well, we got one more. Okay. Come on, neighbor. You see me? Yeah, you can see me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, guys, we're gonna run, 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 run. And we're gonna go. We're out. We're out. We're out. We're out. We're out. This is nice. Okay. Okay. Whew. Okay, guys. Excuse me. We did it. Got to act three, which is the pretty much the final act. Actually, it isn't if you play it, but okay, we're gonna just gonna play for a little longer, but I don't know. Anyways, this could be a dream, but look, the top. Look at this apple. We're gonna get our apples, some milk, and we're gonna pack actually, guys. So, oh, also a banana, tomato soup. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, I like it. I guess the... Okay, guys, we're gonna pack up. Where is it? Where's our suitcase? I don't know. Okay, we're gonna explore the whole house and put the banana in here. Okay. I don't know what that says, okay? But we are going to be re-elect. So, you know our house? When we were a kid? Well, yeah, it doesn't exactly look this. We're not gonna go over there because the neighbor's house is broken. Okay, gonna go to the phone. Okay, skip this. Okay. So guys, this is this black Saturday figure. I know I didn't show it to you, but it's called The Thing. I don't know what it really is his real name, but I think the real name is The Thing. So, okay, we're not gonna listen to that. Look. How do you like it? He tore down all his fences. He basically has the same exact house, but he tore. So this guy's gonna get a binoculars. He actually has a basement. That's his exit. And he has two of those. Yeah. A chair. The key card. Yeah. That's crazy, right? And we also got an apple. I'm just gonna put that in there. Anyways, guys, we are in the almost final act. See, look, it's act four, and I played through act one, two, but I didn't know how to do act three, so. Let's check out our house. This is the quickest I've ever done all these acts. Like, literally. A nice, excuse me, thing. Okay, it's a nice house, basically the same. But this time, I think the kitchen's been changed. Everything's just been changed, so. Glass still breaks. But really, nothing has changed much. And, there's a glitch in this that I want to show you guys. But that will be in another video. So see you guys next time.